Well, good day, farmers, and how's she going today? Well, welcome to Farm Sim Saturday. I have had, let me tell you, quite a go with this game and some mods or something. I'm not really 100% sure what's been going on, but sometimes my game wouldn't even load. Sometimes you get going and you jump into like a modded tractor of some sort, it would crash. So I don't know if it was the Titanium app last week was fine. Not an issue, not a problem, nothing at all. I don't know what's going on this week, but I've had quite a bit of grief. So anyways, this looks exactly like the stock Hagensteld map, but it's actually not. Somebody has sort of made a map just in this little green area here, and you actually can't get out here. This actually isn't, I just had a real quick look, and if you go past these walls, it's just all green, empty, nothing field. So they've kind of used this sort of map as a map, and it's not actually the map. So, but anyways, it's called Small Map. I don't think it's going to show us here, but it's got cows, sheeps, there's Small Lake. Seeds for, it's basically just a small kind of simple map. Some fields aren't super small, but most of them are fairly small. So it's funny though, it looks like I'm going through those kind of two twin fields now, but really on this I'm not, so that map is going to be totally useless. So anyways, we'll just scrap that, but we'll play this one for a little bit, and kind of looks like I already own all these fields here, so that's kind of a good thing. Now, where I take my stuff to sell, I'm not sure yet. I know this is all like my stuff here. There's a dumping thing over here somewhere. Oh, must maybe get down there actually. Well, let's see what we got for trailers. They actually give us quite a bit of equipment to start here. I found this map down in the very bowels of the LS2013 website. It wasn't really anything super special. Now, where the heck is my show over here? It wasn't anything super big special, but I thought I'll, you know, try her out, see what happens. But anyways, let's go and there's all the equipment. And head over to our silos here. We'll get a little bit of something to take down. Really, that's it? Lame. Oh well. Not really too much of anything. Oh well. Anyhow, I guess we'll head her down to that building way down there and see if that's where we can sell some stuff. Because if you can't sell stuff to the some to get money back, that's not going to be very much fun. So it looks like these fields down here are about the biggest. There's a good grass field there for cutting grass for the moo cows. So I guess we'll probably do moo cows again. And I guess that's a sheep sell point. I don't know what this one is. Nope. So that could be right here. Oh, that's not too bad. A little bit of money, but not much. So anyways, let's, I guess, head her back and we'll get seeding up something here. Probably get one of these big fellers going here, I would imagine. And I guess we'll start by using all the stuff they give us here. This is a pretty good lineup of equipment, really. Not too super bad. Those are some pretty small fields there. We could maybe get a couple of them small guys going. Okay, let's take that off, and I guess we got a seeding machine there. Fairly good sized one. And let's just double check the prices in here. Looks like, yeah, there's only the one place, so looks like wheat's paying pretty good. Canola's good, but you don't seem to get as much. Oh, better leave that up till I get through here. So I've been kind of struck the last little while of what to use for a map. I don't know. I'm almost seems like I'm running out of options. I really like that big Tony's one too, but I kind of want to keep you guys interested, right? So there's no point in me doing this for you as if you're getting losing interest and stuff. So guess that's planting. Looks like it is. So let's just have a look in here. Kind of doesn't even work, so must have been an early attempt at a map, I guess. But I'm gonna jump out of here and see if I can get up here somewhere. I can maybe show you what it looks like up here. Should be able to get through. Just basically a great big empty nothing, even though on the map it's showing us as I guess we'd be kind of going up here or something. I don't know. Can't really tell when I'm not in a tractor, but yeah, she's pretty much an empty field of nothing. So, but anyhow, I guess someone didn't take the time to redraw the map as the map. So, but that's okay. So, guess we'll get him going there. I'll have to get somebody fertilizing. This guy could run a fertilizer machine. I think they even give that to us. Oh, I didn't pick up my front weight. That's okay. Oh, this is a loader tractor, so there should be a bucket attachment, you would think, somewhere. Because there's a manure area there. And we're hooked. Fill her up. Check our inventory of stuff we have here. Owned. Doesn't look like we have a bucket. Interesting. Got mowers, though. Not super good mowers, but so, yes, this is, I would say, a very, very simple map, but I had to give us something to do, and where on earth am I going? Okay, I think we got her now, boys. Now, I don't know which one this is, if it's the nice wide-spreaded one, or just the regular one, or I don't know. It's actually probably just the oh, these might actually already be fertilized. Yeah, it looks like they are. Okay, that's good. Saves me a step. That's nice. So we'll run that back. Nice little tour with our Dewey thingy majiggy thingy thingy thing there. So anyways, let's head her back. And I think I'm gonna park this thing exactly where I picked it up. My 2% back in her, and we'll drop her right there. Good. Well, I guess, really, we don't really have much to do until Buddy's done there, and maybe go cut some grass or something, but man, I hate using these mowers. Nightmare. Oh, I guess that one's sort of got to go on the front, doesn't it? Okay, let's turn her around. Hook that there. Hook this other one on the back. Guess it'll work. I think that's right, yeah. Okay. I guess if we got her, that'll work. That mower's down, that mower, I think is down. Oh, yeah, it was. Okay. Okay. Am I going to fit through here now? Maybe I better see if I can crank that fella right up. Lift more is V. Fold more is X. Better fold them up. Yeah, that'd be better. It's pretty tight going through there, I think. We'll get us a couple of bits of grass started, I guess, here. We can maybe start feeding the moo cows. Moo moo cows? What's Buddy making out there anyway? So, man, it's going to take a while, isn't it? Alright, well, I guess if we start somewhere here. Alright. Whoa. That one going. That one going. Get us going. Now, I didn't turn the front one on. One more. There we go. There we go. Now we're mooing. That doesn't work too bad, you know? It's not super duper huge wide, but I think that'll get us a bit. Yeah, that's not too bad. Too hard to run it like that. Oof. You don't have the same visuals as when you're actually in a tractor. It's not quite the same. But let me go third gear. Ah, too fast. Well, darn. Kind of think we had a wind rower too, but I'd really like to get that one. Try it and see if it'll work. I don't know if I was just if it was just something an issue with that map, but last week it worked fine, which is really weird. And I don't know, something it doesn't like. And I pulled all the mods out, reinstalled the game actually, put a couple of few mods back in, like the Big Bud tractor and stuff, and kept crashing on me. So I don't know, it was an issue with that map and the mods or something, or that was the Titanium West Hills Bridge or something. It's called West Hills or something. Titanium DLC map. So, I don't know. Who knows? Really like that map, but if it's not going to run, it's not going to run. That was even with a fresh install, too. And nope. Worked fine last week, like I say, and this week, nope. No idea why it was syncing that. It's actually a biogas, not biogas, but what do you call it? To ferment it there, we could start doing that too with some of this silage. Oh, why I couldn't think of that. Kind of went offline there a bit, didn't I? You can see drifting to the right a little bit, but it's not too bad, I guess. A little bit, right about here. We'll see that when we get to the more in the middle here. How much I've drifted over. It's actually, yes, yeah, a little bit. Oh well, nobody's perfect. GPS is broken. That's the excuse I'll use. Actually, it'd be better if I went this way. Turning wise, let's try her. Actually, I might, you know. Yes, it will, I think. So I can keep that tight there. Oh! Well, there you go. Works much better. Except here, it kind of really messed her up, but I think we'll straighten this out here. A little better. A couple of passes, she'll be fixed. Not too sure how much that big wind roller machine is, but we shall get this mowed up and then we'll see if we can purchase one. And sure make that a lot faster for, make it a lot faster for picking this up after. This hasn't really taken too long to cut all this. I don't think I'm going to do that other side over there right now. Oops. This lever is that, I think. This should give us a fair whack. Oh, I could almost get her. Oh, I was gonna leave one strip down the middle. Oh, that's alright. We gotta come back anyways, I guess. There, you see it's getting a bit wider there now. That's where I went off a little hair bit, but that's okay. We'll get her. Actually, we'll work out pretty good. Alright, and then we'll head her back and we'll take off, I guess, both things here, because we need to put the collection thingy on the back, and the once we buy her, that big feller wind roarer machine on the front. It's a front mount, so that's pretty cool. Let's maybe get this last couple little bits I missed here, just because. Oh, missed that again. Oh, wow. Man, oh man. Not too good. Alright. And we'll get her. Okay. Let's put that feller back up. And we'll head her back home. Once again. How's Buddy making out there? Oh. See, one of those trick fields. He thinks he's done, but he's really actually kind of not. I think I could see him moving. Now he should be alright. Okay. Whoops. Whoops! Okay, let's head her home. Kind of looks like our buy-in place is actually right there, too, so... Oh, who put that fence there? Put that fence there. Isn't that awful? Okay, well, I'm not going to put this stuff right away. That mower stayed up there. Okay, now let's go in here. Hopefully it doesn't crash our game. It is, I think it's on a... Yeah, it's on a thing on its own. 54,000 doll hairs? Holy, I don't got that much. Well, we will... Now. Alright. Buy that. It's probably sitting over there, so I'm just gonna go grab my forage harvesting trailer. Pretty sure there was one over here. I think I seen one. Have I seen one, or we're gonna be. Oh, yeah, they're just gonna be up the creek without a paddle, I was gonna say. Holy. Alright, that will go there. Ooh, that's making her work a bit. Come on, baby! It's not that heavy of a trailer, is it? I guess there's a lot of equipment on it. There's our other thing over there. I just gotta sort of figure out how to get over there. Looks like we cut through here, and I'm just gonna cut right through here. Now, which way is this thing pointing? Probably the wrong way, isn't it? Yes, it's sort of going the wrong way, but I can turn here, no problem. Weird looking thing, isn't it? I wouldn't think you'd put that on the front of your tractor, but... She do, she do. Alright. Let's just whip her on over here. Oh, I don't like this field. Buddy thinks he's done again. Maybe I have to start him at the other side there and then make his way up over this way. That might be working better. Actually, I could just get him going. Whoops. Whoops. Get him going down here. I don't know why he thought he was done, but hey, bud. Come on, get your stuff done. Can't be doing it all for ya. Okay, I think we should be able to unfold this big feller. It's like a spider, doesn't it? And wait until he zips past there. Alright, put him down, turn him on, turn the trailer on. I think we're ready to go collect. It's quite a thing to drive, you know that? Sure you get her all. Try some speed 2 here, maybe. And I think we're actually looking pretty good here. This will lead up this field pretty fast. Already at 10% in the trailer, 11%, 12%. Ooh-wee. This would probably be a pretty good field to do some baling in, too, if we want to do some hay bales, but I don't know. It doesn't really matter. I don't generally use the bales like that, but we can figure something out, maybe. Now, this might be interesting doing the big turn here. Guess that didn't go too bad. I'm gonna lose a little bit there, but I think we can make this work. 41% already. Holy. Hopefully we get darn near full trailer here. That'd be actually pretty good. What is wrong with that guy? Definitely think I gotta start him on this far corner next time. Okay, let's get back at this here. This thing really works out really good. I like this thing. That is really cool. I'm actually going to go into cab view here. Ooh. That's hard to see past the window thing there. Better stay out here, I guess. ~95%? Holy shnikes! That filled up quite a bit faster than I thought it would have, but actually, you know what? We can keep going here. And it won't pick it up. But we'll still row it while we're here. Cool. This field went a lot further than I kind of thought it would. You know, that's really good. Wasn't really too bad. Well, I don't know why this tractor seems like it's going so slow. Big load, I guess. I don't know. I wonder if I'd be able to grab this row too. Ah, just leave her, I guess. So we might almost have another half a trailer here, maybe. It'd be pretty slick if we did. Okay. Let's head her back with our spider grabber. This must be a really heavy load. Maybe I got the wrong tractor on here. She's a mite bit light, maybe. Now, did he actually get that field finished? I'd be really surprised. Oh, if I lifted that thing up, maybe. This V. Oh, look at that! We had the brakes on! What a doughhead, eh? Okay, now. I know it has cows in here. I bought two. I don't really sort of see them anywhere, but looks kind of like they're feeding pens over here. I think one's water too, so we're gonna have to probably get a water tanker. And I don't know if I got the right one here. Guess I do. Oh, that didn't take much. Well, the rest of her, guess we'll put in here. Not a very big silo here, is it? Alright. That's some compacting. Okay, I think I'm gonna change tractors here. Just not super happy with that one. Let's see if this guy's any better. I might get another field planted too, but seem to feel like I'm a bit short on tractor power and stuff, but I guess this one, this other green fella would run the seeder probably alright. All for cornflakes. Leave myself enough room. Okay. I can tell already that's gonna be better. Okay, let's get this guy going. Should have a bucket on the front. It'd probably make it a little bit better driving too. Now, what other field are we gonna do here, folks? One that's not so annoying, maybe. Those ones are smaller up there. Guess we'll stick to these fellers down here, maybe for today. Yeah, we'll do this one here and then this one, maybe. Should keep them fairly busy. Good. Let's go pick up some more grass and we'll throw them in the silo. See what our silo is sitting at. Maybe we'll blanket it. I don't know. I'm probably going to need a little more grass, but we don't have to get it blanketed today, I guess. Another thing I don't know about this map, if the withering is on. Sometimes map creators do turn it on, other times they don't, so I don't know. I don't know actually what you change in your map to, in the settings or the coding to turn it on or off, so I'm not really too sure how to do that. That's picking up a little better. 15 mile an hour versus I think it was 9. It's a little better. I was saying about half a trailer load. Ooh, we'll see. We'll see. We're going to be close, I think. I think that's what my earlier guesstimate was. Oh, we're up to 36% already, so we're not looking too bad. Oh, I think we're good. 47. Oh, maybe not. 48. This is a narrower row, too. 49. Oh, yeah, we'll get her. And half a trailer. And a little bit extra. I think we've done pretty good. Well, let's go dump this in the silo. I'm not gonna bother with that little corner there. Well, maybe. Nah. I think we're good. The you don't use, it doesn't seem to, but you don't use as much silage as you think. Now this map too, it also had a couple extra things that I had to unzip out of the one main file there to put into the mods directory in your game. Okay, 16% filled, eh? Oh, sweet, and just drive right through it. I think this little bit will blanket it. That'll probably last us for quite a while. Maybe. Blanket silo. Or. Woof! There we go. That should do. Now, how deep is this? Oh, it's pretty deep. Oh no. I lost my tractor. Okay. Not a big deal. We'll just have to do that and that and that. Well, he looks like he's planting pretty good here. Nice if it was a little faster, but hey, that's all right. I guess we can get our yeah, we better hook on. Better hook on that. And what else are we gonna need? I guess the trailer will be needed next for this, but not for a little wee while yet. I guess we can get this guy sort of going here. At least it's not the hugest machine, but it's not the smallest machine either, which is nice. Alright. I wouldn't mind getting into the big buds again. I do have a huge cultivator. I think I got it in there. Let's have a look. Yes, I have a huge cultivator. This thing unfolds. I think you've seen this before. Unfolds to 20 meters. I think 20. No, it's more than that. It's big. Anyways, it's got a 20 meter, 11.6, and then the last one folds out to another 3.7 meters. So. And it's neat too because you don't need to fold them all out for it to work. But as you can see, that is $17,000 and a bit, so we're gonna have to wait for that. Really wouldn't mind getting one of them fellers. Not yet though. Can't even afford that one. We got that already. We're good. We're gonna need a watering tank though, aren't we? Mobile water tank. I think we're gonna have to. Oh, a big feller, but that's about all we can afford right now is that one. Okay, that's something we can do is go get some water for the moo cows and get their trough filled up. Oh man, we're hurting for money now a bit, but I do have some barley, I think, there that we could take in. Oh, that's a tiny little tank, isn't it? Oh well, she'll work. A few hundred thousand trips, but you know, we could easily have just got a some kind of pump and just pumped it out of the thing into the trough, but hey, this is a 1,000 liters or 1,000 gallon maybe? Probably 1,000 gallon. Okay, so how do you do this without actually going in the drink yourself here? Pull up to the shore and just kind of fill her up! Fill her up, Fred! Yeah, look at this. You could, like, just run a pump from, like, there to there. Boom, done. But, I guess we'll just have to trailer it. Okay. A whole 3 meters. Now, why is that not going in there? That is not a water trough, that's why. So why did the food go in that one? Pretty darn sure it said you had to water them. What does this say here? Small lake to pick up water for your greenhouses. Oh, that's so stupid of me. Okay. So, I guess the cows don't drink water. I don't even know where the cows are, actually. I don't even see them anywhere here, so. I do own two. I do believe. Yeah, I got them two cows, so. Let's see what they're saying for productivity then. ...35% productivity, not very high, so... I guess they don't need water, so that's alright. We got, maybe we'll do a greenhouse. I've never actually done that part of it, you know, where... let's go back in here. Placeable objects, bee house. I've done a few of them way back. Greenhouse for tomatoes, greenhouse for lettuce, greenhouse for herbs... or herbs. And there's your solar panels and your wind. I've done lots of that. You've seen that before. Or I have done lots of that. If you haven't seen it before, then she's way back. Yeah, but greenhouse still pretty expensive. I don't have that much money, but we'll maybe see add into it and see what we can do. You can let's go here to tomatoes maybe. Greenhouse. You can cultivate tomatoes to ensure that tomatoes are flourishing. You need to provide them with fresh water and manure as a fertilizer. The greenhouse can freely be placed on the map. So, that'd be sort of fun to do. So, we'll just park this right there, I guess. And there's the manure pit, but there's not really anything in there yet. We don't have, only have two cows, so. Okay, well, that was the end of that fun, I guess. $3 left. Sweet! Maybe we'll take a load of stuff in just to make it so. Now we got minus one. Yeah, I better take a load of stuff in here. Not that it doesn't seem to make a difference if you go minus in any of this game, but it's not a nice feeling. Okay, what do we got? What of? Let's take some barley in, maybe. Actually, no, let's take some canola in. See how much we get here. See how much we got in our silos here. And not very much. 15%. Okay, well, let's just take this down, I guess. We'll see if we get our, you know, $35 for it. So it probably won't be too bad, but 15% isn't very much. That'd be pretty sweet too there when we're harvesting and we just drive right down here and dump her and get paid. That'd be nice. It's fairly close, so. I've played quite a few of the really big maps. It's just too much for one person. You get if you had like a team of multiplayer, like, you know, 10 or 15 people or whatever, but. Huh, that actually went up really fast! $55,000 now, holy. Maybe we will do some canola. Maybe we'll do one field, the next little field there at canola then. Oh, wait, that kind of money, $55,000 for 15% of a trailer? Holy. He's almost done that one, so that's good. And I think I'm going to start him over in that little spur bit over there. Ooh, I don't know if I'm going to get through this gate here. I guess I probably will. It's pretty tight. Ooh, maybe just. Maybe just. Oh, alright, I think I'm going to start this guy here. That should hopefully keep him wanting to keep going there. Let's check this guy. He's got a couple of rows left, but I don't think I got enough to sort of buy another planter to help him here. Sewing machines. That one's only 2 meters wide. What is that one? I have no idea. It's an Amazon. Can't read that, though. I don't know. Eh, what the heck, it's only money. Okay, let's go pick that thing up now and see what that thing does. It's under sewing, the sewing machine, so I presume it's for planting stuff. Now, I think I gotta get it from this other way. Kinda looks like it might fold out a bit. Okay, let's change that to start. Oh, he does too fold out. Sweet! That's wider than our other one. Oh, that's gonna be perfect. I can get out of here. Okay, let's start him way the heck over here. I want to see that fold up again. That was really cool. This works like one of those kind of scissor lifty things, right? That's really cool. All right, bud, you get at her here. Probably won't take him too long. And away we go. All right, that'll be canola there. This guy's probably gonna think he's done. Oh yeah, there's not very much left there, so I'm gonna chop him off after this one, I think, anyway, so. Let's say we can maybe get him to help that guy. Maybe I'll, actually I will too, I'll get him to start up. Wow, this is a super multi-seeder. Potatoes and everything, cool. I'll get him to start here maybe, keep going this way. Oh, actually no, I got the other guy going that way, so I'm gonna have to go this way. Okay. That'll knock this field off fairly quick. I don't know, this tractor just in general is slow. Maybe just gonna have to replace it with something else and then keep him just for loading the poops. 8 mile an hour, and this guy, let's see what he's doing. No, he's only 9, so it's not much better. Got the side markers too, I think. They don't seem to go down though. Maybe that's not what that is. Yeah, it is too, I think. Select seed, mark wheel down right. Oh, okay, K and J. So we won't mark wheel down on right. So K should put that down. Okay. Okay. Oh, look at that. That's pretty cool. Looks like it's actually seeding. It'd be funny if it was. They'll probably put that back up now, too. It's actually a pretty neat machine. I'm not 100% sure if it's one of the ones that come with this game or this map or something I have added in. Don't ask me. Oh, his first full row. Sort of full row. It's kind of going to miss a little bit there. But I guess that's not too bad. Maybe get him to run down there after they're done, though. How's that guy making out? Oh, they're knocking this field off pretty quick, though. Now, Which way is he going to turn here, actually? He is going to turn to the left. Hey, that's good. That is good. All right. Now, what have we got? For little wee tractors, small things. We can mess around maybe in that other field with... Ooh. 75 horse, 75 horse, 40 horse, 38 horse, 72 horse. Come on, really? I kind of actually like this thing. You know that? It's so sort of weird looking. And what have we got for? Actually pretty good behind there. Whoops. That should get him here. Oh, we don't want to plant grass, that's for sure. Corn, wow. Don't have any corn equipment, so I better not do corn. Potatoes, wow, does everything too. Barley. Wheat. I guess we'll do some wheat. Why not? Now, looking at the scale of the size of the equipment and tractor to this field, looks like it's going to take him a while, so let's maybe look down at this one. Quite a bit smaller. Might be a little more manageable for this little guy. That one there's even... fairly big for him. I think we'll get him going here. Okay. Good old planter. That'll keep him busy. Check on these other guys here. They're probably getting close to button heads, it looks like. Maybe this guy, when he's to the other end, I'll get him to do that little robot he missed. And, oh yeah, that guy can finish that a little bit up for sure. That actually worked pretty darn good. There, bud. Oops, crap. My bad. Alright. Let's get him turned. Yeah, this thing's... I don't know. It's weird. Alright. This guy's done right about now, and that guy's done. Well, that worked out pretty good, you know that? Now, I know that there's... thought I seen, I guess, where the cows go in and out, apparently, here. There's an entrance here. Sorta, kinda. Why I can't see my cows, but maybe they didn't draw them in or something, I don't know. Like I say, it's a fairly simple map, so... it's kind of somewhat enjoyable, a nice little small map like this, you know, medium-ish sized map for, you know... for mostly everything. Now... I'm going to leave that other field bald there for this time. I'm not going to do it today. There's two more fields, I guess, really. Alright, let's go back down here and hook up our trailer. We'll get this stuff all grooned up. I'm just going to let Buddy putter down that field here. He's having fun. finds him in the bush.
Ow, ow, holy cow, sharp stuff, holy cow!
He hasn't done a whole lot, but, you know, shouldn't be too long doing that, so... Anyways, we'll take a little break, we'll get this all sprouted up, ready to harvest. And when we come back, hopefully she's all good. Hopefully I don't let her go too far and let it wither. That would be sort of kind of bad. But anyways, we shall return. Alrighty. Well, crack of dawn. We're just about ready to start up here, I guess. I think. Yeah, it's getting close. We got, I think, the darkest blue here, so... That should work pretty good. Waiting for the fog to clear. Just about 8 o'clock. Should start clearing up. Well, that's good. Come on, change. Come on, hurry up. Let's go. I'm waiting here. Don't think that's going to help much, but hey, it's felt good. So I don't know whether, yeah, if it's going to wither on us here or not, but that field way over there, buddy's planting, we'll just kind of maybe leave that for some, you know, seeing if it does or not. Oh, come on. Looks like our grass is greened it up pretty good again, too. A big field over there. Any day. Anytime. Anytime. Stand here waiting for it and watching at it, it's just not going to change, you know. But when you least expect it, boom, away she'll go. I want to get her kind of going here, and then I can stop the time. Or slow the time. Holy. Come on, then. Hey! Alrighty. Let's give her. Don't like that line here yet. Okay, it looks like everything's changed, so I'm gonna cut time down. Back to regular time, right at noon. Lunchtime! Alright, well, see what this guy's gonna do here when he gets to the end. He'll turn around like he should. Guess that's good. Yeah, I think he'll be able to handle that. Alrighty. Well, I don't need that guy. We will need that guy in a minute or two. This guy's still planting away here, so... He's having a good old time. Now, I guess... We could... Oh, no, I don't want to use that. We'll have to do it right at the end, I guess. He's going to hook up the, whatchamacallit, wagony thing there and the, dewy thingy on the front, but, I think I'm going to wait till we're all done and ready to go. We'll do it that way, I think. How is this thing not falling over? I don't know. But anyways, let's grab our... this guy, and he's not gonna need emptied yet, but, shouldn't be too long. Looks like the next one will be a full row one, but I want to stop him here. Let him finish pooping. There we go. And I want to restart him because it looked like to me like he was going to miss part of that row. So we'll start him shallow, I guess you would call it here. Roughly about halfway. Right about there. Should get that full row by the time we get to this other end. Alright, let's see what he's gonna do here. Pretty good, I think. Yeah, he's off a little bit there, but that's okay. He's at 75%, so we better get gearing up here with him. Now, after we cash in this load here. I think I'm gonna see if I can afford maybe another one of these guys, give a bit of help. It's gonna take quite a while with just him. Be a fair whack of money though. Now this is a trick too. He's gonna think he's done here, I think. Oh, maybe not. Maybe not. That's good. Seem to figure it out. Okay, what are we looking at for money? We need to go to the owned section. So 200,000 plus another 232 roughly. Or yeah, 232. That'll get us going, but now I've got all these guys too, the Case IH ones. 235 plus the header. Expensive for the headers, wow. We'll figure something out here. Wouldn't mind spending... get one of those Case ones, maybe. I think they're pretty decent. As well, on this close, I'll go cha-ching this stuff in. The Case Harvester combines there are from the... I didn't go far. From the Titanium DLC pack. Whoa, whoa, woohoo, drunk! He's gonna be a minute. Let's just, we'll whip down here and see how Buddy's making it. Looks like he's, halfway-ish, maybe? Something around there. Yeah, just over half, I think, now. Yeah, that's good.
Oh, I see a spout is out.
Now, this field is just weird. I don't know. Probably with a wider combine head, it would probably would be all right, but. Oh, 104 grand now. Woo-wee! All right. Oh, I don't think I want to go anything huge like that, but, I don't know if the bigger cutter, which is 13.7 meters to 10, so we got another three and a bit meter wider. I guess that would make a little difference. I'm not too sure if that's going to fit on the small guy here, though. Maybe we'll see if we can go with the medium-sized one. Or I guess that is a large size. That's just got tracks on it. Yeah, we'll go with that one, I think. Okay, so let's see if that's going to work. Buy that. Going to reset that back to our house. Reset that. Alright, we'll just go have a look at that, because by the time that guy gets down there, and probably up to about here somewhere, he'll likely be full again. Or pretty close, anyways. And that's definitely not going to come through that fence. That's a really big, head, but it's actually got its own trailer. It's got a built-in trailer. I'm going to have to move some stuff here to get it out, though. Well, that's not going to work, because I've got to wait on the front. Holy shnikes. Okay, that's good. Should be able to get this thing weaseled out of here now. Alrighty, that should work pretty good. Whoops, I think I just scratched the paint on my trailer. Alrighty. Oh, he didn't get nearly as far as I thought. Oh well, that's alright. More money in the pockets. Alright, let's go see how Buddy's making out. Oh, he's almost done. That's cool. That is really good. He's doing really well. He's probably got three more swipes, maybe. Yeah, I would say three. Guys, I'll run to the end of the row with this guy, and then we'll go dump. It's sort of nice having the dump area that close. Makes you a bit nicer. That should give us a little bit more. A little bit more better. What was it we needed for that big trailer or that big combine? Or that small one, whatever, 235. So we got a little work yet to do. Now, I thought, just for fun, while I was waiting for this to grow again, I put all my mods back in that I had. So I've got everything all back again. Tractors and stuff, Ford 8N, Ford tractors, John Deere stuff. And so far, so good. So, I don't know. The old steamer. So, we're going to try her here and see. Some of these other harvesters. I'm going to try to stay away from the big class this time around. Beet harvesters. We'll have to get ourselves one of them, although I guess this isn't a huge farm area, so we're not going to need anything major huge. All kinds of trailers. There's the nice blue one I like. Schwarzenmüller. This little sides come out and everything. It's pretty cool. Works really well. Free, of course. Oh, if it's free. I don't really have anything fifth wheel to tow it, though. Cultivators, there's the big feller. The discs, small discs and stuff, 12-foot discs. They're fairly cheap, we could probably get one of them, but we'll wait till after. That's a big disc there too. Plows. That's the one for the steam tractor. Sewing machines. Sewing machines. Fertilizer spreaders, manure spreaders, slurry tanks. Mower, something like this to make her a little faster. But for now, we're good. Loading wagons. Baling. This is some of the stuff here. We might get into, although I think I might try to do the Ursus stuff. That's another DLC pack from a wee bit ago. And I can't remember now if I've reinstalled it or not. I don't think I have yet, so I'll have to probably do that, but just double quick check here under baling. There's a wrapper and everything. Baling. Oh yeah, it's here. Okay. So there's the round baler, and then the Wrapper for the round bales. Loading trailer, I think that's for the round bales. So we'll get into that, but it won't be right now. Oh, he's full again. Won't be right now, but we'll get into him eventually soon here. Get our main equipment-y stuff up to specs here, and then we'll mess around with some bales. Oh, he's all done. Good job, Joe. So yeah, there's this field we didn't get him to touch. I guess, you know, we kind of could get him to do it, maybe. Oh, look at the wheels are still spinning. Let's put this down and stop them. That's funny. Yeah, we'll get him doing some more work. Why not, eh? Alright, another 24%. Should be getting closer soon to the other machine. I guess, you know, I could bring down... What do we got left in our silos there? We've got some barley, we've got some corn, potatoes and sugar beets. Guess we can bring some barley down. It's not very much. Maybe some sugar beets, actually. Maybe we'll grab some sugar beets here. There's a fair whack of them in there. Alright, sugar beets should be... I think... Oh, I can't tell. I think it's these ones. Yes. Ooh, might actually get a whole load here. And we do. Right, that should bring us up to par a little better. Not like I need sugar beets for anything other than selling. Oh man, I cannot drive today. Uh-oh. Oh man, I really messed her up now. Somehow my weight got wedged in behind there, and... Alrighty then. Oh, sweetie, stopped again. So that'd be good for baling, too, when we get our big thing on the front of the tractor, and then can combine the three rows into one. And should make a bale quite a bit quicker. It's not accepted here. Well, where on earth am I supposed to take it? Over here, maybe? Sugar be not accepted here. What the heck? You're kidding me. Sugar beets aren't even on here. Lame. Well, I should have looked at that, I guess, first. Oh, well, we'll just take them back home and dump them in the thing, so I guess there's no point in doing sugar beets. Oh, well, I thought maybe I'd save us a little bit of time there, but I guess not. Guess I could take a load of potatoes down. Buddy's waiting on me there, but while I'm here, I might as well load them up and take them down. Trying to find my weight. There it is. Where'd you go, weight? There you are. There we go. Oh, I almost did her again, didn't I? Oh, got you that time, though. Oh, man. Alright, take these in, get Buddy going again. Maybe we'll have almost enough to get one of these machines. Hopefully. Hopefully it fits on that big head. Go, go, go! Ooh, these things don't pay off too well. Ugh. Alrighty. Check in with Buddy here. He's really not doing too bad. Not too bad at all, you know? I may as well turn around and go with him the rest of this row here. Oops. Forgot to get my button on here. There we go. All right. Let's see where this gets us here. $212. I don't think we got quite enough yet either. Getting close though. What's the grain capacity? 10,570. 12 is not a whole lot more, really. Wow, lots of maintenance though a day. 260 for this one, that's not bad. 450 a day for that. Holy man. Alright, how's he making out now? He's getting there. He's not quite halfway yet, but, oh, not far off, though. It's a big field for that guy. Works pretty good. Okay, hopefully this little bit here will put us over. We can grab that other feller and get him hooked up and working. Even 24 grand to spare. Oh yeah. Like it a lot. Now, unfold harvester X. Wah. Disable chopper. We don't want to get it all chopped up, so. Alrighty, let's get this guy hooked onto the header here and get the header all folded up. Still in trailer transport mode. Is it gonna fit? Oh, it does. Okay, fold cutter is X. The wheels sneak around. And we are good to go, boys. Now, field-wise, which one should we get him in? Kind of thinking the canola here. Although, what do we got over there? We got some. Eventually going to be coming over there too. I guess it doesn't matter. The dump area is close enough there. I'll get him into this. And away we go. Now this thing, they don't have that speed control thing, so just have to work at his own pace, which is fine. Pretty awesome, let me tell you. Except it's leaking smoke into the cab here, dust into the cab. That's not too good. Better get that guy trailer back. Oh, I just stopped. Can't see the other guy. Oh, way over there. I can just see the head. Well, there he is. He come into the view range. He's not super fast, though, is he? 6 mile an hour? Popper sure holds a lot, though. Pretty sure this guy's going, oh, he's going about the same six. Oh, well, that's constant, I guess. Alrighty. %29. Don't think this guy's gonna be anywhere near Nina Dump yet, but we'll go check him out here. Wow, he's doing quite well though. Sure, cleaning this field off fast. 57%. He might get this whole thing done without needing an empty. I don't know. That's canola doesn't build up as fast in your machines, though, as it does, you know, like the wheat or the barley or the potatoes for sure. But, anyways, he's doing us well. Like, probably by now, if this was wheat, it's hard to say, but I'm sure I would have dumped him once by now. And now he's only at 67%, so yeah, it doesn't build up too fast. Now this actually might be... probably... Oh, I don't think he's going to get her all. See what he does here. I don't think he'll get it all in on this last swipe here. No, I don't think so. Little wee tiny bit left. Isn't that bad? Oh well. Actually, if I could realign him here, I think he would get it all. Pretty darn close, anyways. Yes, he will. Right on the money. Well, one roll missing. Oh, well, I guess that's not too bad. Really couldn't get him over too much more anyhow, so... Well, seeing as he's pretty much gonna have to drive down to that end anyways, so maybe let him turn around and finish that last single row there. Whoops. Close enough. So I guess since we stopped the time at 12 noon lunchtime, we've been at her for about 39 minutes. That's interesting, eh? We're in real time right now, so that's quite accurate. Alright, let's go ahead down here and see how this guy's making out now. Looks like he's full. That's good. Don't think I'm gonna have enough room in this trailer for it all, but... Oh, he's missing a couple little tufts. Now, by the looks of things, he's gonna do that last one here. Woo! And think he's all done. So, I don't know what to say. I'll let him do what he thinks he's going to do here. Geez, actually, we might fit all this in here. I think we will, actually. Right on. Close enough. I know, I'm in your way. I'm sorry. Alright, yes, he is going to get screwed up here. So, I think what I'm going to do is we shall stop him there. Move this thing around and do this little splotch here. that's close. It's good though, it fit. Ah, that's how he misses the little blobs from the turn back, and it's not quite 100% there. That makes sense. Make sure it turns sharp, eh? Like, the wheels really, really crank around. Alright. I think we should be able to get the rest of this fairly easy here. And that guy's full again. Buddy. Seriously? I guess his spout isn't actually long enough for that header. Works, but just barely. The other harvesters, they have quite a bit longer spout. Wow, we actually fit her all too. Okay, let's go lend a hand to the other guy. Now we gotta turn the... Oh, what was it now? It's interesting, I can't seem to see, unless I'm looking right at it. Gee. Disable the chopper. Oh, that's right, it was the... There we go. Alright, I'm gonna have to go dump. This should bring in some pretty nice looking coin. Holy shnikes. Oh man, that was good. 454,000 doll hairs. Wow. Alright, so now, what are we gonna buy? What are we gonna buy? We need to go to... Oh, is that under cultivators? We need one of them. And we need... one of them. little overkill, you know, but hey, it's should chew this up pretty quick, let me tell you. I don't even think I could drive that through the fence line there. Alrighty, let's see here now. We need to... So we need to unfold stage 2B. Ooh. So you can use it like that, as I'll show you here. Oh, hang on. I think you can use it like that. Just forgot to lower it, I think. Ah. There we go. Or, if you want to go super crazy, N to unfold stage 3. Now we're really wide. And we're not quite lined up, so we're going to have to adjust. Oh, I totally screwed that up, but that's okay. Big butt will do her for us. But he's all done. Oh, he's full. Better go empty him. That guy's almost full. Okay, we got lots going on here now, boys. Hopefully Bud can handle her there at the end of the big turnaround. I almost think that thing could have held a bit more, but I guess that's all it takes. Guess he must have made the big turn. He's steaming her back up here again. When I reinstalled my game there, I must have forgot to crank up the nice visual settings and stuff. Everything's looking a little kind of cruddy-ish. But that's okay, I guess, for today. We'll fix that for next time. Alright, boys, it's time for a payday again. Liking that. Oh, just rolling in the money. Just took a little bit, you know, but we're getting her good now. Now, we got a loan of 50 grand. We'll dissolve that one. Lovely. Look at this. Oh, there's just one little skinny piece left in the middle. Thought they might have cleaned her all up. Looks like it'll be just enough for the little guy, too. Whoops. So, what we'll do is, stop this guy at the end, I guess. They might end up butting heads here, I don't know. Actually worked out not too bad, you know. Oh! Bud screwed her. Wondering if that was gonna happen. Alright. Oops, I guess I'm in the way there. That guy don't think got much further, and he was fold up. I think Bud's gonna have more problems there again. Oh yeah. Oops, that's a little hard in the discs. Well, Bud make fairly short work of that field. This one's done. And I don't know, boys. I think maybe next week I might go back to play a bit on the Big Tony's map. It seems to be such a perfect, versatile map. This one was alright, but no, I'm not super crazy. I want to get something a little bit bigger, but not stupid big. That we can get Big Bud and his big friends and tools and treasures working real hard in, you know. You know, that big cultivator, that big, you know. Get all that working good and stuff, and this one just doesn't... I'm not going to do that, I don't think. So, Big Tony's is pretty much the Hagensteld map, just a little more redone. So I think maybe that's what we're going to do next week. Now, I guess we'll run this in here. So yeah, the next week we're not going to probably run this. We won't be doing any bailing, but we might get into bailing in Big Tony's next week. All depending how she goes. We can make some fairly quick money fairly fast in Big Tony's too, because of the we own all the fields around that farm to get us going anyways, and then maybe we'll move into like that field one, I think it was, which is fairly big. It's kind of a weird shape, but it is fairly big, and that should get us going really good. But anyways, I guess for this week that's probably going to be her. Looks like we're almost an hour just harvesting there, so at 12:59 she's almost 1 p.m. And I think we've done actually not really too bad, you know. So that little field's down there, I guess we won't bother with them. And next week we'll gotta knock this thing over. Oh, it's still standing up. There, I feel better now. Alright, so anyways, till next week, we'll be back at Big Tony's, I think, unless something else pops up through the week I happen to find out. Oh, there's an hour of harvesting. Unless something else, you know, catches my eye that pops up through the week. This map actually was dug out of the bowels of the LS2013, I think it was, or FSUK website, released like way a long time ago and stuff. So, but anyways, I think, next week we'll head to the Big Tony's. So anyways, thanks for watching again today. Hope you enjoyed her. Or, you know, tried to enjoy her. It's, you know, not a super great map, but anyways, next week we'll head her back to Big Tony's. And I don't know, I really enjoyed playing that one. So it's just, you know, everything's set up real nice. The cows and stuff are right there. And it doesn't have pigs. I wish it had pigs in it, but anyways, we'll figure it out. But anyways, have a good week. Thanks for watching. See you next week.